I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see who's watching your Netflix account. Whether it's someone you don't know stealing your Netflix account, or a child still using your Netflix account for longer than you want them to, unwanted people logged into your Netflix account is a pain. You'll really start to feel it when you go to watch Netflix and you get a message that you can't because your account is already logged in on too many devices. As a result, it's important to keep an eye on what devices are using your Netflix account and take the necessary actions to kick people off who don't belong. If you do need to go further and kick someone off of your Netflix account, I'll link to my video in the description and pinned comment that will show you how to do that. Now let's walk through the steps to see who's watching your Netflix account. Step 1. Navigate to either the Netflix.com website or launch the Netflix app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon to open a menu and then click Account in this menu. You'll land on the Account screen. Step 3. Navigate to the Security and Privacy section and then click Manage Access and Devices. You'll arrive at the Manage Access and Devices screen, where you'll see a list of all of the devices connected to your Netflix account. Step 4. Associated with each device, you can see the profile that was used when Netflix was last watched on that device, the city that device was near when Netflix was accessed, and you can click to see the IP address associated with that device when Netflix was last accessed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.